Zip a file on Windows. Teachers Pay Teachers allows only one product file to be uploaded at a time. If you have multiple files in one product, you can turn it into a single compressed file called a zipped file. First, make sure all your files are in one folder. Right-click and select Send To, then Compress Zipped Folder. Your new zipped file will appear on your desktop.